Saturday afternoon in LSU Tiger Stadium, one of the premier settings in all of college football. But take away the players, the coaches, the fans, and what do you have? A nationally recognized stadium, built by hardworking men and women under the supervision of construction managers. Construction is the largest and most diversified industry in the world. The key professionals in this vast enterprise are construction managers, or CMs, who are the business side of this industry. They are the leaders who possess the skills, experience, and education to manage all areas of construction in both the private and public sector. Recognizing the rising complexity of new construction projects and the increased speed of technology, Bert S. Turner, Department of Construction Management, is dedicated to providing the construction industry with a graduate ready to accept the challenges of today's global market. LSU Construction Management is one of the premier CM programs in the U.S., according to several studies.
Construction management is not exactly what you would think of. It's not, you're not the one in the field banging the hammer into the wood. You know, it's completely different than what the stereotype is. Construction management is actually more of the business side of things. Organizing and task management and people management, resource management, and you're really making all the pieces of the puzzle fit together.
It allows you to have a nice balance of the field and office and still allow you that enjoyment of seeing something being complete that you were a part of.
Construction management department at LSU is very, very good about getting you into the industry, allowing you opportunities to get internships during the summer and during the school year, which to me is the most important part. And it's really up to you to take that initiative, but they have it all set up for you and it's available for you.
Essential to all CM students is the Construction Student Association, which is a very active organization housed within the CM department. Members function as ambassadors to the CM program, the college, and the university.
Construction Student Association, or CSA, is really key if you want to become a construction manager. It takes you just from that professional class setting, and it allows you to interact with students and faculty, and not only just that, but also professional industry members. And you really do become a family through this organization.
The Construction Students Association is really, their main goal is to get the students with the industry professionals and really help them meet in a more social environment, more relaxed. We always have our meetings will be about once a month, and they'll have a speaker come in and talk who would just give their advice on what's going on in the industry today or like where it's headed.
The CSA also works closely with the Construction Industry Advisory Council. This council was created by industry to support the LSU CM department and its students through a variety of activities.
I got into the CIAC, the Construction Industry Advisory Council, through LSU and dealing with their construction management program. The older I get, which I'm still a young guy, but 15 years, each year that goes by, I start realizing the importance of recruiting and training and making sure that the curriculum at LSU for construction management is top notch. And being that I've gone through the program and I know what we do here for our company and I know what our industry needs, we give a lot of advice from industry where we actually help and assist the professors and the chair of the construction management department to make sure the students in the curriculum are getting everything that they need to better prepare themselves for when they get out. That way, when we go to hire and these other construction companies hire, we're getting the best product coming out. And the last several years has been just superb, and we're just tremendously excited about the product that we're getting, and these students are really getting better and better each year.
LSU's construction management is one of the largest programs in the nation, and it continues to grow each year due to the high demand for LSU CMs. The reason for that demand is the high quality education received at LSU.
The thing about the construction department at LSU is it prepares you for all the aspects of construction. It's much more of an overall approach to how we execute work.
The construction management program at LSU is all about the estimating projects, writing proposals, getting your clarifications, planning and scheduling the project. It's going to be monitoring the cost on the projects. It's going to be field engineering type roles, checking progress in the field, verifying productivity, forecasting schedule, forecasting costs. If I asked you to tell me what a project manager does, that is probably what you would tell me. And that's exactly what LSU has prepared me to do with that construction management department.
I've been working here since I got out of college, and it's totally different from what I thought industrial construction would be. And there's so many more opportunities than I thought that there would be, especially for women too.
Right now is a great time to come out of construction management into the industrial sector. Over the next four to eight years, really, you're looking at a boom of somewhere in the neighborhood of $60 billion of new construction in the Gulf Coast region.
There's no doubt that there's a tremendous amount of investment to be made along the Gulf Coast, and a construction graduate from LSU is very well positioned to advance their career, you know, and see other opportunities and that sort of thing. Another good thing about the construction program, it prepares you not for just the one market. Now, I gravitated to industrial, but when I was at LSU, I worked part-time for a civil engineer who did primarily highway work. And those skills translate very well to other markets as well.
LSU CM graduates work all over the country in all four sectors of the industry: residential, industrial, commercial, and heavy highway.
It prepares you. If you want to be in business for yourself, you couldn't ask for a better preparation than the LSU Construction Department.
There's just so much opportunity, and there's not enough, we just don't have enough management out there to support what's coming.
As you see, the construction management career outlook is extraordinary. There's never been a better time to enroll in LSU Construction Management. Whether you're a transfer student still looking for your niche or an incoming student who wants a fulfilling and interesting career, LSU CM graduates work in a variety of positions and locations. Their knowledge and experience gained at LSU has taken them to projects around the globe or right at home. Sure, it's nice to sit here and enjoy a football game, but it's even better when you are actually the one overseeing its construction. Contact the LSU Burt S. Turner Department of Construction Management today.